eliminating one of the siege tanks and the rest of the bio you follow.
Yeah. It's actually surprisingly effective there. Didn't really lose much for killing those units and the tank. I'm going to try and go put down that hatch, but that drone, not to live.
I like that.
Sads are had. another one coming in, though. Replacement drone. Hope he does, too.
I've been heavily criticized my entire time playing this game. This is why I lose games. It's not my fault. That's not my fault there. There's nothing I could do with that. I don't get that. See, if I was playing with Vronass, he would have fucking blamed me for that loss. That's not my fault. What am I supposed to do there? I can't fend off four people. There's nothing I can do about that. They all cheese. What am I supposed to do? And people will blame me and say that's my fault. I need to get better. There's nothing I can do about that. And that's what I've constantly heard for over 2 years I've played this fucking game. How is that my fault? It's not my fault at all. There's nothing I could do then. There's nothing I could do. But it'd be my fault. Oh, Hunteroo didn't have fucking units. I did have units there. Like, that's what people would say. That's what they did say. It's ridiculous. What am I supposed to do versus that? There is nothing I can do.
To the top left-hand side of Ascension to Aya. Is map number 4 in this best of 5 series. And on match point, it's our red Protoss player to the upper left. Give it up for my insanity's PtitDrogo. His opponent in the bottom right, the blue Terran player representing Armor Team. Give it up for Dayshi.
From Blizzard Entertainment for StarCraft 2, and we're gonna find out. Finally, we're gonna. Oh, son of a bitch! Son of a fucking fuck stick fucker! Fucker! Motherfucking bitch ass motherfucking ladder motherfuckers! How dare you! How dare you, Blizzard!
Oh, who needs it when you got started? Element?
Yeah, who needs it when you got BlizzCon Champion Beyond level micro? Gonna split the banes from the left hand to right. If you get one creep tumor down on the ramp, it might be even better. There we go. Beyond's gonna come up. Scarlett's gonna come on from the other side. Oh no. Caught between the rock and Scarlett. Not a good place to be.
Oh no. Oh, he's gonna be completely
gone. He's gonna be gone.
Guard here, Element. In the kitty trap, he's gonna be all the marines are going down. Oh, glory for Beyond.
Oh my god.
How should I end this post, Bob?
Say something about thanking for them their continued feedback, so it makes it look like we actually care.
Oh, great idea, Bob. Thank you. I'll write. That's a good way to. God damn it, Bob. I'm glad we hired you for the balance team from accounting. God damn it, you fucking genius, Bob. One second, let me type this out real quick. Thanks again for your continued feedback.
Yeah, they're always. If you add that to the end of the post. It makes it look like you care, even when you don't. Even when you're basically taking StarCraft 2 and fucking it up the ass. Hey, do you want more? Hey, do you want hot sauce on your hot dog?
Easy money. Oh my, MAAPK. Can I get another clap? That. I love it, guys. Easy money indeed for the balance team. It must be great to not have to do any work and just make forum posts and not actually, like, balance the game. Hopefully they make more balance changes in the near future. Oh my...
Controversial your video is. If you're making a video saying, like, this is why women can't ever be pro gamers, especially not lesbians, alright? Especially not black lesbians, who are also Republicans... I bet they can't be pro gamers. I'm sure we won't get very many comments on that video. But I mean, yeah, obviously the content does inspire different forms of discussion.
You want to see Rifkin in a real life fight versus me? That might be tough because, like, I don't think he'd be able to fight me. Because we'd probably be walking past, like, McDonald's, and then, like, he'd just disappear, and I'd be like, where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? I guess he's not gonna fight me now.
And then I look in the window, and it's like, oh, he's over there eating a burger. So, probably be pretty tough to get a fight versus him.
Give me this. Unacceptable.
Solo
operative,
right?
Unacceptable.
We are at maximum supply. Come again. Copy that. One song.
She was mine. And we were sweet.
Not enough energy.
But then corset.
Unacceptable.
Swarm is sitting there, and then it's really a game of absolutely doing nothing for 20 minutes. Wait before she figures it out. Don't fucking tell her. No one say a word about Swarm House. No one say a word. This goes for any Zerg. Stop telling them. Blizzard already hasn't done shit for nerfing them. The less Zergs, the less.
Oh, better than anyone.
You used to keep my secrets. Someone's doing my deepest. Now I got someone else to go. Just cause I don't make a thing about it, don't mean that I'll never think about it. Cause I do. Just cause I learned how to live without you, don't mean that I ever really wanted to.
Yeah, our mine's still burrowed under here, Bobby. The mine's about to reload.
Oh, no, they're here in time. Oh, my one hit goes off.
Oh,
another one hit. That was devastating.
Nothing happened. That's not a real game of StarCraft. That's not a real game. Blizzard, fix your shit. That's not a real game. Nothing happened. That's not a real game! It's just fucking cheese every game! Fix your shit! Please, fix your shit! That's not a real game! But whether you win or lose, nothing fucking happened!
Oh my god, is this actually working, kinda? What the fuck?! I just invented the brand new fucking Terran meta! Bow down! It worked! It worked!
Bet. And
oh,
not
yeah.
as
and
much done to Scarlett.
Too, wasn't
oh,
it?
Hold on.
Okay,
yeah, it
well,
was. Just
whoa.
On. He had the top base, though. So a little similar.
SCP is like kisses, huh?
Still a little bit of an army down here that I think probably can end this attack in the main. We're going to see right now, actually, with the workers being pulled. Really nice splits from Masa. In fact, the Vikings here are putting in the work, too. What have we got back on the other side, Bobby?
Nothing, really. He's just he killed the CC at the low ground.
Masa's got the Emerald Supply lead now, and this is actually looking half decent for Masa all of a sudden.
And think about this too. A lot of that is in production for Alive. That's about to pop on top. Come in.
Charge it up. Put the beams down.
Can he get on? Is this enough? Oh no, he won this. One of the oracles immediately goes down. Second one is so close. It falls too. There's nothing left in the field here.
Yeah,
boy.
Done here.
GG. Oh, made it to protoss. He shades into it nonetheless. Oh, find it! Oh no, that was a kill zone! That was a kill zone!
I don't know what
he was.
Eventually, and it does die. Now the rocks are open, though.
Prism to win.
Yeah, well, I don't know, his armor. Oh, the bands go off on nothing, though! Oh, no!
Oh, really?
Mineral field depleted.
SCV ready.
Reporting for action.
SCV ready.
Liberation.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh my god, I'm an idiot!
Not enough minerals.
That was so stupid.
Your forces are under attack.